He inspired me to never give up.
I did an interview with these three brothers.
Serour brothers show off some of what they've accomplished through relentless hard work.
The boys, I'm rendered speechless because...
The bros that are competing together. It's nice to see a family competing together. Imagine them training together, stage together. All right, let's get started.
Boys, it's time.
Welcome to Serour Showdown, the finale.
It all comes down to this.
The work is finally done, and we're about to show everybody who the Serour brothers are.
So, now we're officially on our way to Ottawa. We just stalled for gas. We're about 2 hours away. I have my tan at 3 p.m. I can't wait for that first coat.
I woke up this morning heavier than expected. So, our only option was a sauna bomb. 1 hour, 5 pounds, and no food or water for the next 10 hours.
So I just took a nice hour nap. I feel much better, still haven't eaten anything. Once we weigh in, the bulking really begins.
Yo!
Are we lost?
We couldn't find the room for our spray tan, and now we were starting to run late. It was time to hustle.
All right, so we found it after some trial and error. My tan is in 40 minutes. We still have to go back to the car. I have to get my scale, whatever. I start to smell the tan scent coming from the room. It's gonna be sick.
Here is your hygiene puff. So guys, do you know what these are?
No.
Yeah.
No. So your little hygiene puff, you guys need that when you go inside. Whoever tans you, they'll ask for it. All you gotta do is get it.
This is pretty much for the spray tanning ladies to like fix up our tan, like the next morning behind stage, like in case there's like smudges or you sweat or whatever, it just fixes up the tan.
Yeah, so I actually had a disaster before my show last time. So I don't know if I was sweating or leaking and I got stripes the whole way through. And I didn't have my puff and the lady was far, so I ran there. Like the lady was across the hall, like half tan, like hammered. And she went and she fixed me up, but I forgot my puff. And the guy who actually destroyed me, like the natty, gave me his bar, his puff, and then killed me right after.
Oh, that's nice, at least.
Yeah, that's nice. But I'll
leave you. Right, just changed, made a quick meal, so we're gonna be waiting a while. Wad's going in for his first coat of tan. Me and Lee are in an hour. I'm just gonna chill out, enjoy the vibes, scope out the area, see what's up.
So, my weight is looking good, like 100%. Like, I'm not gonna miss my thing. I'm gonna smash food right after, but there's still like another hour and a half to go of that. But right now, it's pretty tan.
I'm very excited and nervous at the same time. I want to make sure I peak them like perfectly for tomorrow. So I gotta make sure everything goes to plan. And they've been texting me every 2 hours their weight. We're gonna be eating 4 or 5 meals throughout the evening so we could fill up a little bit more. It's good, it's coming up, man. I'm excited. I only saw Adam this morning actually. He looked very good. So what we did last night worked. Lee, I just saw him right now. He has to make weight, so he hasn't eaten since last night, and no water. But he's at 172.8 on his heavy scale. So I'm hoping that gives about 3.5 pounds of leeway. And Jer is on the money, so it's...
Where's your little pack?
You can't come, you can't be here now.
Yeah.
I just got done with my first coat of tan. The lady in there was talking to me as if like I was fully clothed and I didn't have a sock covering my junk. It was a bit weird, but like honestly, whatever. Yeah.
You smell it. Please, baby.
You smell it.
Did you have a sock?
Friday and Wayne.
I did have a sock.
Yeah, we're all brothers, so it might be easier to find it together.
Yeah, look at Angie right here. I got the phone call, Angie. Don't worry. It's kidding. Where they are. Thank you.
I'm saving.
Okay, now it's coming to life, baby. It's coming together. Number 36.
But you can be sure I'm gonna finish with number one. It's temporary.
Number 27.
What? You got number two. I was number two my last competition.
Really?
Yeah. I have it in my room. That's crazy.
How are you doing? Here. How you doing?
Good. Yourself?
Good. Liam.
Yes, sir.
Liam Serour.
Jordan.
Jordan Serour.
Adam.
Yes, sir.
All right. Any twins here? Or are you
no, not all brothers. Brothers.
Definitely. Yeah, when I get your bike.
Okay.
3.5. All right. There's the deal. 5, 6.5. You're good. 170.6.
Oh! Hold on a little, baby. Video critique of the last competition. Mr. Ash, made some nice changes this time for Coach Tim. I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Look at that, rice and chicken. It's been hours. Bro, it's mental.
Set up?
Mental. Put together. Why are you in my head class?
I'm not like I don't have the energy to be nervous, but like, I can't wait, honestly. I'm excited. I'm like eager, you could say. Yeah.
Sicker than I was expecting, so super happy about that. Unpacking some of the food. It's meal time, so just chilling now. Relaxing till athletes meeting, which is in an hour.
What?
Bro, look at they gave the blue bag.
CBD cocoa biscuit?
That was a cookie.
Yeah, you relax on that after the show.
Two cups. Honestly, hype, whatever.
Some more little bullshit. Oh no wait, they got a reigning champ. I'm down to try that.
No, it's right there. It's like a protein powder.
Oh yeah, whatever.
A pen.
Yeah,
super. What is that? Oh, a Darrow's bar. I always wanted to try this one too.
Never heard of that.
Yo, shout out to CPA for real. That's crazy. That's sick.
Really nice.
They really did good.
They did really well with the show.
I'm having 16 ounces of rice and 8 ounces of whitefish.
After our last meal, we ended the night with some light posing. This was to help us see how we were looking and help us calm down. The only thing you're able to control when you're on stage is your posing, so messing that up was not an option.
Hammered, baby.
That's 1 ounce.
Yeah,
it's gonna be one.
You sure?
Yeah. Shut up.
Yeah. Oh my god. We need to save some for behind stage and shirt.
More condoms.
Tragic.
I'm in.
How much?
Yeah.
What? Extra feeling.
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm not sure how you
got it, bro. I swear. I was watching.
I was looking, hoping if you water, you know? Fuck.
Hoping if you water.
It's okay, brush your teeth.
Get up, shit.
Oh, Jersey, bro science. It's not bro science, it does dry you out.
Yeah,
it's terrible. Can have a bit of water. Can have a papaya at least.
You don't have papaya. A papaya.
You just don't like seeing them.
Give me a papaya, please, to wash it down.
Alright, so that wraps up today. I think Lee's gonna wake up at around 3 a.m. to weigh himself, maybe eat, who knows.
But yeah,
it does know.
I'm gonna wake up at 5 a.m. That's when the day's gonna start. Same for me. Meal one, some posing, quick shower, and a little rinse. And yeah, then we hit the stage.
7 a.m. we get the second coat of tan.
Yeah, last for like an hour.
And stage time.
Enjoy show day.
So, good night.
So we're a bit late on time, so we kind of need to move fast. I'm holding an 80-pound fucking bag.
It's a fucking bag of dumbbells I just carried.
Disaster.
Going for the second coat of tan.
Ready to go, baby.
A little bit and pump up 7:30-ish. So this is date square time, another treat that we've been waiting for a while. Cheers.
Kosher pickles, 600 milligrams per pickle.
Enjoy it. This is really hot. Should help get a nice
call down.
Mental.
Last minute rice cake adventure. Our final cocktail with some vodka and coke. So I'm gonna chug that.
Secret concoction. So grab your puffs for chugging.
I was first up in bodybuilding. I was nervous, but I think I held my own.
There we go, 30 seconds. Turn to the right, face the back. All right, gentlemen, you can exit the stage.
stage we're going to start the presentation. Front double bicep. Side chest.
Classic physique callouts were huge. Every class had at least 20 competitors. And what was most stressful is that only the top 5 get to come back on stage tonight for finals. There was no way we would let our family and team down like that.
They're speechless because the show was had 274 athletes and they made first call out in all of them. Adam did 4 classes, Jordan did 4, Liam did 2, and all of them got first call out. I mean, you can't ask better.
Bro, that was the most experience ever. This is definitely not my last time competing. I'm gonna talk to Tim. Maybe have a nice off season, then maybe summer 2025, you'll see me back on stage. Whoa. Bigger.
Serour bros are taking over the world.
On top.
It's done.
A lot of fun. Long time on stage, 1.5 hours, 4 classes, but I really enjoyed it. Felt natural in the center most of the time. Yeah, we'll see how we place tonight.
Yeah!
So that's a wrap on pre-judging. Our mom came and restocked us with rice.
So pretty good. In juniors, it was 19 people, and we finished top five, which means we're all doing our presentation, which is fucking sick. We'll see how we did after. And now it's time to feast. Kodra?
Hold up. It is 1354.
Hype.
All right, guys, right now we're headed back to the venue to do finals, which starts at 4 p.m. The morning show went really well, really smoothly. We all came out in first callouts. So yeah, that's super exciting. In Classic Physique in junior, there were 19 competitors. So for us to all be first callout together was really something sick, especially for me being at 18 years old, I was the youngest on stage.
It was really sick also because they called Jared, they called a couple of guys, and then there's like two spots left. And I'm like, fuck, like, please, please, please. And they go 36, that's me. And I look over, they go 2, which is wild.
Yeah.
Let's go!
There's a little pause and they go 2.
Yes!
Yeah. Let's fucking go. Jerry, anything else to add?
Pretty happy with my presentation as well. Stayed in the center for true novice and novice both times. We'll see how it goes tonight.
Yeah.
Super excited for the
Jerry was in the center for, like, every time, bro. He was sweeping.
And even his battle out with the Roid monsters, it was fucked up, honestly. Like, they moved him back forth. He ended up, like, I think in third.
Third or fourth.
So, yeah.
Third or fourth. We'll see tonight.
Everybody
you guys will see.
Tonight.
And, yeah.
These are my... Angie is her name. So, I know you're... There's one more brother, right?
There he is. Come on over here.
So we'd like to use you guys in our magazine. Would you like to be in our magazine?
Yeah.
Love that. We'd
love you like?
You want all our personal...
Okay.
You want all our
social. So, this is perfect. So, the thing is that we would like to have a picture. We're gonna get pictures of you guys while you're on stage, okay. If you don't mind.
Awesome.
So you guys are all okay with that?
Oh yeah,
I love it.
We also, we went to our old elementary school last week and gave a speech about fitness and health and stuff also. So we're in that zone right now, inspiring and trying our best.
Prominent young men, I like that.
Well, when I heard, like, I think you told me yesterday that there was three brothers, I thought, oh, that would be a good story.
Oh, well, here we are.
Story.
Yeah.
You are.
23, Sloan Hellstrom. Number 17, Aiden Metcalf. Our winner in this category, congratulations. Bring that medal to number 27. Winner now. Thank you guys, congratulations. Favorite classic home. You're the champ, congratulations. First time on stage, you're doing a great job. Thank you. Third place, bring that award to number 16, Gabriel LeBeau. And three, Sloan Hellstrom. Our winner in this category, number 27, Serour. Yeah, thank you very much. You got the shot. Just the winner now. Just the winner. Congratulations, gentlemen. You're in the top three. So you can get the category. Nice classic pose. Nice classic pose. You got the shot. We'll see you later. Thank you. Third place. Let's bring that medal to number 17, Aiden Metcalf. Second place. Bring that medal to number 27, Jordan Serour. Our winner in this category. Thank you.
Let's get the family photo. This is something that's going in the elbows. All right, here we go. Nice shot. All right.
All right, guys, so that wraps up the show. Tim, start with your thoughts.
I don't have any thoughts.
Fine.
I'm just looking at this right here.
Hey, yo.
Holy fuck. Shit.
Jared so, yeah. did fucked up.
Jared
Wad
did
cracked. Fucked up. Me and Wad came fourth and fifth
in the open.
In the open class, which was like 19 people, I think.
Yeah, around there.
So we're happy with it.
23.
Yeah.
It was a big nice. Class.
Yeah, it was a stacked
five,
show.
Man.
Not bad.
Like, fuck.
So the only thing left to do is eat, enjoy, think about what happened. And the last thing we're going to do is smash fruit for the first time.
Hydration?
For the first time.
Twenty weeks
of hunger.
20 weeks of saying no to plans.
20 weeks of pushing it as hard as we could.
20 weeks of cardio. All for this one little moment.
This is the lovely Sonia who made all of our dreams happen. Our dream was to sit on stage together, but our real goal was to have that legendary shot of the three of us. She pulled some strings, made it happen. Sonia, do you have anything you want to tell everyone?
I love these boys. That's all I can say. I really, really do. And I want them back.
We will be back. This really looks like you're rigged the show for us, but I'm okay with it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you, you guys. Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A couple of months ago, I was faced with a decision to travel to Australia for 4 months for an exchange or compete with my brothers in bodybuilding. And everyone thought I was crazy for choosing competing in bodybuilding. But I think now, after seeing all that we created, having our call out, going to be in the CPA magazine, going to our elementary school to speak, meeting Nick Walker, and all these cool things that we did, I think it was an obvious decision. 100% satisfied, and not only satisfied, but content with my decision. I mean, who knows what's next for the Serour Bros?
All right, so we just all ordered our burgers. We all got nice, juicy burgers. We all got three different types of fries, and we're gonna like bacon, whatever. You'll see that. I can't wait to smash this burger, man. It's been a fucking, it's been a fun day. We're gonna end it off right.
Sensation.
Thank you, sir. Well deserved.
Yeah. And so, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for following our journey. I guess this officially marks the end of the Serour Showdown. So we're going to make a video talking about what's next, because we don't have the answers to that.
And there's a quote I really like. Luck is what happens when preparation meets opportunity. And today we got damn lucky because we worked damn hard. We prepared well for this. I'm super happy about the outcome.
And so the last thing I want to wrap up with, the secret to all like these kind of milestones that we've been achieving and trying to achieve, speaking at our school, the key is in our brotherhood and in our bond. We have a huge support system, and that's what makes this all worthwhile. It's not about medals, it's not about the trophies, but it's more about finding things you enjoy and trying your best to become the absolute best at it. We just all happen to love the same thing. We know the opportunity that we have, we know the privilege that we have, so we're gonna put it to good use, not only for ourselves, but for the whole fitness community. Thank you so much for watching Serour Showdown. Jer?
For the last time, this has been Serour Showdown, and thank you for tuning in.